In this career special on campus, it's time to look back on the DAEGU 2003 Universiade and a very special performance from 5,000 metre runner Ukrainian Sergei Libid. The nine-time cross-country European champion achieved an almost unique performance by winning a third Universiade title in a row in athletics. He's only the fourth man to achieve that feat after István Bagula, Hungarian pole vaulter, Igor Ovanesyan, long jumper, and Sepp Zielbauer, Austrian triple jumper. Sergei is not a track specialist and prefers racing cross-country, but in 1999, he participated and won the 5,000 metres at Palma de Mallorca, 13:37.52. In Beijing in 2001, Sergei returned to the Universiade after a disappointing seventh place at the Sydney Olympics. He won in 13:44.24 ahead of Mikhail Yeginov of Russia and Switzerland's Christian Belts. In the DAEGU race in 2003, Libid won in 13:50.94 ahead of German Jan Fitchen and Moroccan Hisham Baladi. Student from Dnipropetrovsk National University was 28 at the time, his last Universiade. But he entered the history box of university sports.